Hi, this is Vignesh from Vasishtha Research, your one-stop solution to machines and instruments. Here, in this video, we'd like to demonstrate our indigenously developed 5-axis Cartesian robot. A Cartesian robot is a serial manipulator which is able to achieve motion in the three-dimensional Cartesian space, namely X, Y, and Z. We propose to use our robot to scan over aerospace panels for non-destructive testing. In our robot, we have also added two additional rotational degrees of freedom, namely pan and tilt. In our machine, this is the x-axis with a range of 2 meters. This is the y-axis again with a range of 2 meters. And this is the z-axis with a range of 1 meter. These are the two additional rotational degrees of freedom we have added. This is the pan axis or the a-axis, and this the tilt axis or the B axis.
Here you see our indigenously developed motion control board. The G code is fed into this board, which can support up to 12 motors. Now let's move on to the live demo of the system. Presently the robot is controlled using G code. Here I am moving the X axis to and fro. Now I am moving the y-axis to and fro. Here I am moving the z-axis up and down. Here you can see the motion of the A axis. Here you can see the motion of the B axis. This is the MPG pendant that comes with our robot. By selecting the axis of motion and speed, we can manually control our robot. This can also be used for teaching the robot. Homing is a process for achieving home position for each axis. Here we use limit switches for homing. Homing of X axis is shown. On hitting the limit switch, X axis reverses for a short distance, then it approaches the limit switch at a very slow speed to hit it again to accurately find the home position. Here we have demonstrated the basic features and working of our robot. Finally, we would like to show you all the 5 axes of motion working simultaneously. Please reach out to us for inquiries and similar requirements in your industry. Thank you.